Trigger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Irujan defense forces have been neutralized, and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ossian and Irujian Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft left. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end. We need to take both drones down, no matter what it takes. We'll do it, so we have homes to go back to. Well, the Scrap Queen's on our side. She says she can make any aircraft fly. This is our final mission. Trigger, let's go. We've got a goddamn war to end.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger? Wish I could have flown with you.
A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy. Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
Got quite a few Irujians with us.
Ossians are sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. We're right here.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. The information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Go into the log cast. Maybe it's the firm in direction of travel. Engaging
abandoned. All aircraft converge on Skull Squadron. Surround and shoot them down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Ocean.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept now.
Go through, get out of there! This is going through! I'm hit! I'm hit!
Friendly lost. Another confirmed down.
Damn it.
The UAVs are equipped with laser weaponry. Watch where their nose is pointing. Tucker is not struck.
Hurry, get back there.
You're in their sights, Dragon.
Small drone. drones are down. Well done. Time to focus on the prize.
Behind the enemy.
Strider 1 has entered the clouds.
Locked on. Go down.
Status updates from Russian aircraft via data link. All aircraft rely on visual confirmation.
That's right.
no use to be done.
The pilot trigger was gonna shoot him down. Not to mention they could manufacture a whole lot of them too.
Elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission!
Count, where are you going?
We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool!
Caution. Pull up.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent. So you're both okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What makes you think that? There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it. I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? Well, there goes our only way out. I thought we were gonna pull this off after making it through that maze. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it. Serious here. space elevator.
Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you!
I wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Return to radar.
I did it!
That's our trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this
spaceport. Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. Last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
Skies unknown. The path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad. The refugees built a settlement for themselves at the base of the space elevator. A humanitarian mission from Yuktuvania airdropped some supplies for them again today. Thanks to the princess, the whole world was pitching in to help these people. Handing out the relief supplies would have been a perfect gig for that anarchist dude. But since he's dead now, the job went to the guy from Belka, George. I guess Tabloid got that new system he wanted in the end. Mihai's granddaughters are helping out too. Mihai. That cranky old geezer's here with us, too.
I never wanted to create anything, and now here I am, clinging to life. Watching as my grandchildren and their generation make a new future for themselves and the world. Is this my punishment, then? All I do is lie here, wasting away. I'll never know the freedom of flying the open skies ever again. I've been grounded, and my wings have been clipped.
You know what having peace in the world means? It's being able to die in your own bed at a ripe old age. Peace is what those girls are working so hard for here. We got a bunch more refugees today. And the princess? She's looking to the stars. Dark blue to the heavens. and beyond.
Can you hear me?